Let us understand what does an infix, prefix and postfix expressions mean. Now, in an expression, expression is made up of two parts. It is made up of an operator and operands. So now, what is an infix expression? An infix expression is when we have the operator in between the operands. So here we can see plus symbol is an operator. So this operator is present between the two operands A and B. A and B are the variables or they are the operands. So whenever an operator is present between the operands, it is called as an infix expression. Next we have is the prefix expression. In a prefix expression, the operator comes first, as we can see here. The operator is always in the beginning, followed by the operands. This is called as a prefix expression. Then third we have is the postfix expression. In a postfix expression, first we have is the operands and then we have the operator. So this is called as a postfix expression. Now, operators can involve plus, minus, multiplication, slash, it can include brackets. So now here we have a list as to which operator is given the highest precedence. So as we can see here, brackets, especially the round brackets, these have the highest precedence. After that, we have second preference or precedence is given to asterisks, followed by a slash, followed by the caret operator. Now, after that, we have plus and the minus. Now, suppose we have an expression, and in the expression, we have these three operators. So that time, the first preference will be given to star. So it is evaluated from left to right. That is called as associativity. If you have an expression wherein operators of the same precedence, as we can see here, this second set has three operators. And these three operators all have the same precedence. So then how should it be evaluated? So that will be decided based on the associativity. So here it is going to be evaluated from left to right. To understand this, let us see an example. Let us take the term A plus B into C. So now our task is to convert this particular expression to prefix and postfix. So as we can see here, this expression is of the type infix. This is in infix form. We have to evaluate this to prefix and postfix. So whenever we talk about prefix, we have to first shift the operator. Now we have here two operators, one is plus and one is asterisk. So among these two operators, which has the highest precedence? We can see here among the plus and the asterisk, we can see asterisk is having greater precedence than that of the plus. So our task first here is to evaluate this particular expression. So the expression becomes A. Keep plus as it is because multiplication or star has greater precedence than that of plus. Then we will consider only B into C as one particular expression. So when we have to convert into prefix, we know that operator has to come first. So we write star and then we have to write the operands, that is B and C. So now consider this as one expression. Now this is our step one. Now still we have this entire expression to evaluate. So the next task is to evaluate this. We have completed the evaluation of B into C. So we have to change, we have to write plus the operator, then A, and then the same evaluated expression, that is star B into C. So here we can see that we have converted this into prefix. Now let us try to convert the same expression into postfix form. We know in postfix form we first have to write the operands and then followed by the operators. So let us try to go one by one. So we shall have in the postfix form A plus. Now again we have to understand which expression has to be evaluated plus, whether it is A plus B or B into C. Since asterisk has precedence over the plus, we will be evaluating B into C. So we write A plus as it is, then B into C now becomes B C star. Now our task here is to evaluate this entire expression. So it becomes A B C asterisk as it is and then plus. So this is in postfix form. Let us see another expression, A brackets A plus B into C. So this is in the infix form. So now we have to convert this expression to prefix and to postfix. Now according to the rule, bracket is given the highest precedence and then we have star and then we have the plus symbol. So now first we will have to evaluate whatever is present within this brackets. So let me just consider this as one expression. So we will have to evaluate whatever is present within the bracket. So we have plus within the bracket. So if we are converting it into prefix form, the operator should come first. So we write plus AB. And now we are left with star C. So this is one expression which is converted and this is the remaining part of the expression which is to be converted. So this becomes star. We have to take the operator to the left side in the infix form. So it becomes star and plus AB is already evaluated and then we are left with C. So this expression is in the prefix form. Now let us convert the same expression to postfix. So in the postfix also, first we will have to evaluate, start our evaluation with the brackets. So after removing the brackets, we get AB plus. And now we are left with star C. So this we have evaluated. So it becomes AB plus. Now we have to take the this is not evaluated. So we have to take the asterisk after C. So it becomes plus C and star. So this is in the postfix form. Now let us consider one more example. We have A into b slash c plus d minus e. So this is our expression. So now we know that star and slash have same precedence and plus and minus have the same precedence. We can see here asterisk, slash and the caret operator have the same precedence. So in such cases we will have to follow this rule, that is we will evaluate from left to right. So now we will convert this expression in, so this is again in the infix form. So we should convert this into prefix and postfix. So first let us try to convert it into prefix. So in prefix, now among all these operators we have to give our importance to asterisk and this slash. Since they are of same order, we will be evaluating them from left to right. So if we come from left to right, we have to evaluate a into b. So it becomes, if we are converting it into prefix, it becomes star ab. The other things which are not yet evaluated, we will write it as it is. That is slash c plus b and minus e. So after this, our next importance or priority is given to this slash. So now we have to take this slash in the prefix form. So it becomes slash, then write star AB as it is because it is already evaluated. So it becomes ABC plus D and minus E. So now this much is evaluated. We still have to evaluate plus D and minus E. So now plus and minus again have the same precedence. So we will again go from left hand side to the right hand side. So it becomes plus, then we have slash star A B C, and since now we have removed the plus, this becomes D minus E. So this much is evaluated. Next we only have to remove now the minus operator. So it is minus plus slash star A B C D and E. So this is in prefix form. So now the same expression we will convert it to postfix form. So in postfix form, we know we have to take the operator after the operands. So again we will check here which all operators are there, and then we shall decide the precedence. We have to go from left to right. So our expression now becomes AB star. Rest of the expressions are same. These are not evaluated. So these will be same. So we have evaluated only this much. Next, we have AB star, and then we have to take C this side and push the slash operator on the right hand side. So this is one part of the expression, plus D minus E. These are not yet, these are not yet operated. Then we write AB star C slash. Now we have to take the plus symbol. So after slash we write D. We push the plus symbol on the right hand side of the D, and now we are left only with minus E. So now we have AB star C slash डी प्लस, नाउ वी हैव टू इवेल्युएट ओनली माइनस ई. सो फर्स्ट वी राइट ई एंड देन वी राइट द माइनस सिंबल सिंस दिस इज इन द पोस्टफिक्स फॉर्म. This is how we evaluate infix, prefix, and postfix expressions.